Alrighty, guys. It's Friday the 5th of April. Are we tackling fika? Fika? I'm not sure. By two people that I can't pronounce the names of. I think they both start with X. Which is great. Wow. I believe this is bobsleigh. Sure looks like it. Probably speed slide that, but I'm not. This is literally run number one. Oh. No, I can't save it. Unintentionally really well. Could have speed slid that better. No. Like a jump to the finish. It sure looks like it. Any closer finish? Or is it just like a super big jump? It seems like way too big of a jump. I feel like I'm missing something, but maybe I'm not. Hey, how close that is. Okay, so is it just a waterfall? I'll find out next time, I guess, because I didn't mean to press that button. Aim for the waterfall. Seems like the thing to do. Okay. Very simple, but it's bobsleigh, so it's gonna be a lot of optimizations. Oh, it was so good. Okay. 1.5-ish. I would like to watch the GPS, see if there's like anything I missed. 42.3. Okay. 0.9 that I'm missing so far. Expected. You'd slide up there. Waterfalls, yeah. What I figured. Get a better entry than that. I lost speed there. Ah, that was bad. Do I improve? No. It's like, I might. Barely, but I might. Oh, okay, don't do that. You definitely don't want to do that. Let go of steering a little bit too early there. Oh my god, I was so close to that pillar, or to that light. Get in there! I missed. Gonna fly. That was a very good entry. Yep, it's not an improvement, unfortunately. Because I clipped. Okay, yeah. I knew at some point I was going to do that. Thank you. Okay, very good start. And then I'm going straight at a wall. Wobbled a little bit. I think I'm slow now. I am. Okay, that was bad. Need to aim further into that jump. Clearly my start was not good because I can very easily get ahead of me. Very good. I clipped again. But I was already losing speed, unfortunately. Clearly, I can get a much better start. No, that was so good. I was like 0.2 ahead, and then I ruined the last speed slide, or ice bobsleigh. I don't know what I'm doing. There's only one speed slide on this map, and I'm pretty consistent at it. Clipped again. Still fine, I guess. Oh, top 69. I can't improve anymore. And I won't be top 69. Didn't enter that right. I do now need like a solid run in order to get past myself. Whoa! Really easy to clip that corner. And I'm sure I could gain time just from the fact that I did clip that corner. I could just not clip that corner and then be fine. Bad. I didn't clip though. Still wasn't faster, which is interesting. So that clip really didn't slow me down in any way. It's a very good start. Not a great end, but better. I lost a lot of speed in the jump, but I did improve. Not top 69 anymore, unfortunately, but you know, it'll have to do. Don't go through the sand, because it's coarse and it's rough and it gets everywhere. Okay, good. Really did it there. And my start was like pretty insane. I don't anticipate getting much better than it. That turn was not great. Oh, and then you gotta make sure you get the whole speed slide, not part of it. No. Not what I wanted. Could land sooner there, but I don't know if that means you'll have a good line for the upcoming ice line. It doesn't seem like it. I think my end was so much better, but it didn't matter. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It was a very strong end though, but I just lost little bits of time here and there. So my super good end didn't matter. Okay, don't. That didn't do well. Of course, I ruined a run that actually had a was equaling my previous self. I jumped to the right. That was bad. I'm not speed sliding. Ooh. Even better. Just missed out on free speed. Yeah. The lack of a speed slide really got me there. Zero and zero, huh? section. Ah, that didn't do well either. Bad entry. Okay. Very good end again, but it's not enough. I actually have to do well in the beginning before I can, like, benefit from a good end. Wobbling too much. Oh, and I wasn't in action key, so I was like over drifting there. Alright, well, I was behind in my, and I was like, oh, maybe I can, a good end will fix this, but it if my end isn't good, then the super won't fix it. I'm not in an action key. No! Okay. Wasn't even that good of an end. I wasn't gaining anything. This is close. Oh, my end is better, but I'm still not faster. Wow. It was a really solid run, though. Wow, that was good. Okay. That was not a good speed slide. And that was not a good end. Doesn't matter how well I did at the beginning. I was actually ahead of myself for that, for a moment there. Better this time. It was, but also still not fast enough. This is like the second time that's happened. I've had the good end. I've had a faster end, but it has not been fast enough. Fast. No, dude. I was actually ahead, and yet again, I've ruined my end. Don't want to get air there. I don't think that'll ever be faster, unfortunately, because I got air. Okay, just don't be wobbling. So well too. My end was better. It was 11 faster. 11! And yet I did not improve. I must have been ahead of myself for a bit there. Oh, and that's looking like it's gonna be it for today. We are so close. But unfortunately that's gonna be it, so I will see you all tomorrow. We'll tackle whatever track happens to be the track of the day for the day. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. I will see you all after this run, if I can. Oh, I can't. All right, later.